Referees throws in the ball and the game is on. Ball breaks down, first ball to Alan McKenna. He pops it into the square, the ball breaks away. Handled on the ground, Colin Smith. The wind just didn't catch it. He kicked the ball out to get the wind, it breaks down. Colin Smith has it, Colin drops it up. Looks like it's a point, first score for the Joes. Number five, three on land, hand for the Geraldines. Intercepted. Mark Derry has it and he's going through, he fists the ball inside to Alan Lynch. No, it's not Alan Lynch. That's a great score from the Joes. Alan left footed, drops it down into the danger zone. And Alan Lynch is on the end of this and he's going down and goal. This could be an opportune time, but stick in the dicky. No, it's a great save by the keeper. Mark under pressure here, gives it back to Colin Smith. Colin, ball back to Alan McKenna. McKenna decides to jink inside, left footed. And drops the ball straight over the black spot. Crossing the middle of the field, Mark Derry grabs it. A great catch by Mark Derry. Looking up, punts it in. Alan nearly got it at the first attempt. He picks up the second attempt. He's looking for a shot here. The shot goes straight over the bar. That's a simple, simple movement. Robert Sampson by David Mariner. David puts it back into the other half of the field. Alan Lynch with it. Alan turns inside. Oh, he's got me. The score for the night. That has to be a booking, I think, at this stage of the game. Alan McKenna, the trusty left foot. And the trusty left foot finds that crossbar and it's over. Tight. Michael McKevitt. Ah, oh, great block by David Mariner.
Going through his left foot.
Left footed. You can chalk it up, fellas. You can chalk it up. 7 points to St. Joseph's and 3 points to Nicaragua. The bragging rights on the bus are swaying towards the Miskin at the moment. And his options. Paul fists it inside. Lynch has it, no, it's locked away from him. The ball's on the ground. Hawking down with it. Pickers are dancing in and out. Right footed. And it looks like it could be over the bar. It was just scraped over the bar. He came through the legs. Goes back to Martin Harris. No, it's bigger. Back to Alan McKenna. Alan doesn't like the right foot. Darren McKenna with it. Darren looking for his options. Back to Alan McKenna. He might fancy the left here. Oh, inside. Figures with it again. Figures inside. Sean McQuillan. Sean Palms, the ball down. The ball could be going somewhere here, boys. It's not as if it looks like a tackle in the square. Lynch is a 50, I'd say. Kevin Pepper, Kevin flicks the ball on. Sean Mike to the field. Sean McQuillan with the ball for the Joes. He goes for a quick pass. It's into Mark Neary. Mark flicks the ball inside to Dyra Smith. Dyra looking for his options. Quick ball on, getting himself into this game. Klutschke's there. Andrew Klutschke picks it up. He loses the ball. He's fouled. Left footed and straight over the black spot from Allen. Well done, lad. What a block down. And he flicks it up inside to Quiggers. Quiggers has the ball. He's looking for his options. He doesn't see anyone in front of him. He has to come back. He's on the 50-yard line. He's going hand to toe. He has it still. Oh, that's a great bit of possession by Alan Quigley. Every bit as good as his father, the great Stephen. Metres out, dropping, and straight over the black spot. What a take! He can chuck up and down to Alan McKenna. Quickly taken out of the middle of the field to Alan McKenna. Alan has the ball. He throws them like crags. Darren McKiernan needs to get his hand on this ball. The ball's fisted away by the Geraldines. He still has it. McKiernan has it. He's down the left wing. He's passed inside. Larkin Doyle with the ball. Larkin's been fouled. Larkin pitches it over the bar and a great score for the Joes. Now the fat's in the fire. Less than 5 minutes to go and there's 1 point in this game. Out and the goalkeeper has it. David Mariner. David's going hand to toe. He's looking for a left footed kick down to the left wing. Dyra McKiernan there again. He fists it down. The ball breaks. Alan McKenna on it. McKenna's foot pushed in the back. It's a free for the Joes and there's 3 minutes of extra time to be played in this game. The ball drops in. Larkin has it. Larkin Doyle has it. He puts it across to Quiggers. Quiggers!
picks his spot! Bangers picks his spot! Bangers picks his spot! Yahoo! The Quiggers have stuck it in the back of the net! The Jones have taken the lead in injury time! Get them settled down! Get them settled down! Picking down has it! He puts it across the Quiggers! Bangers picks his spot! It's Neil Lennon coming out! No, it's not! It's Shane McQuillan! Sean McQuillan! Sean drives it out to the right wing again! Lencher should be going for this one! Go on, Lencher! You have it there, will you? I'll flick it inside! And it's a free for the Joes! An unceremonious act after the ball was kicked there. McKenna sidles up to it, left footed, drives it, and drains it over the bar! What a score at this point in the game! What a score! 1-15 for St. Joseph's and 2-6 for the Geraldines. Ref. That's the ball is blown! The game is over! St. Joseph's Gaelic Football Club from Dover and Dromiskin have won a remarkable, remarkable minor final here in Clandegale Park, Dundalk. And a wonderful afternoon. The history of our club is well served by these young men. Raise up their voices.